Yeah, we're gonna watch the. Oh yeah, here it is. This is the Batman, the Hush. You know, Christopher Nolan, Nolan's type of Batman. Yeah, it looks sick, man. It looked good. I feel like that's the kind of trailer that I'd have to watch over and over again. Like, watch it a couple times to kind of understand what I was seeing, right? But yeah, it looked good, man. You know, it looks proper gritty. You know, it leans more into the human, emotional side of Batman. You know, the passionate side. But you could also see him using the Batman, you know. The fear of violence is also a deterrent, kind of like. And he had, like, you know, bullet armor suit. Yeah, mate. Yeah, it looks sick, man. It looks sick. So I think that's the end, actually, of the DC fandom. Yeah, bro. Yeah. It was a good event, man. It was a good event. It didn't have that wow of the DC fandom from last year. Right, but it was still good. Yeah, it was still very good. In a way, it was better because it actually showed stuff. Whereas the first one last year was more, what is this we're seeing? It was so much of everything. A lot of things were not ready to be shown, but it was announcements as well as showing stuff. But yeah, I think if you watch the DC fandom on their website, that will have more of everything, like more interviews, more discussions, more stuff. Because I've been watching it on YouTube. Great, man. Liked it. Let me know what you guys think. And yeah, we're going to get into it. All right, Warriors. Laters.